top 10 most deadliest trees in the world. Welcome to another video of OROSC. You are probably wondering what the deadliest trees in the world are. How deadly do these trees can be? Can these trees kill you? What serious troubles can these trees cause? If you take time to do your research, the most deadliest trees in the world really do exist. The list includes the following. Number 10. Manchineel Tree. This tree is actually a holder of Guinness World of Record for the most dangerous tree in the world. The tree is found mainly in the Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean. The bark of the tree is covered in sap, causing skin blisters and blindness the moment it comes into contact with animals and humans. Its fruits are called death apples. Just a small bite can result in boils in the throat and mouth. Swallowing the fruits of this tree can kill. Number 9. Cerbera, or the suicide tree. Cerbera seeds are reportedly being used in murders and suicides. This tree, which mainly grows in India, contains a toxin known as cerberin, a potent compound known to disrupt the heart muscle functions. This can result to an irregularity in your heartbeat. Ingesting cerberin is also fatal. Number 8. Bunya pine. This is another deadly tree that existed since dinosaurs have been roaming around the earth. But now, the bunya tree is exclusively found in Queensland, Australia. The tree drops ultimately large cones, which can be dangerous to the passersby. With the 20 pounds weight of the cones, these can really be fatal when falling. Number 7. Conium. Conium is a highly poisonous tree. The species is used as a way of suicide and execution. It has been said that this was used by the famous philosopher Socrates when he took his own life. The potent toxin found in this plant is called coniine, and when ingested, can result in ascending muscular paralysis. Number 6. Coconut tree. The coconut tree is proven to be fabulous to health. However, mass and bulk of its fruits combined with the desire of humans to stand near them trying to get those unfallen fruits can be deadly. Filled with water and pith, coconut fruits can cause serious damage the moment it falls to the one standing underneath the tree. Number 5. Strychnine Tree. This is widely known as a notorious deadly tree native to Southeast Asia in India. The tree gives off a toxic poison known as strychnine. Number 4. Milky Mangrove Tree. Many see mangrove trees as beloved and novel plants due to its way of stabilizing shores and coastlines. However, these trees, including the milky mangrove species, can also cause danger. This is a toxin-oozing, deadly tree that humans should not climb or touch. Number 3. Namibian Bottle Tree. This tree is ultimately poisonous. This tree has a toxic trap protecting its stored water supply. The danger is that thirsty individuals and animals can rip into the water. Number 2. Sandbox Tree. Sandbox trees can result in serious injuries the moment sharp fragments are thrown into the body of animals and humans within the vicinity of this reproducing tree. Number 1. Cherry Tree. Believe it or not, all parts of this tree are toxic except the fruits when they are ripe. The seeds, bark, and leaves contain cyanogenic glycosides that can cause dizziness, vomiting, anxiety, and headache. In some severe cases, poisoning can result in death. Now that you know the deadliest trees in the world, try to stay away from them to save yourself from serious dangers. I hope you liked this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more video updates.